Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Doom. I'm hoping my mic works this time. I've had problems for it not working before. Alright, let's go. Yay! Let's welcome to Attair's adventure into the Doom. This game is awesome. Meltdown. Oh, sweet. Whoa. I don't know if I like that. I'm gonna go. That's a little weird. There we go.
After running more diagnostics on the active breeder suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
That's awesome. Tracker in my helmet.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Slap you with your hands, slap you with your hands. Hey, there's a guy in there. Let's see. I don't want to go up here. Because of this thing, yeah. I'm going to go to micro missiles. Yeah. Pick this thing up. Oh. I gotta hit the right button. Kicked him all the way over there, didn't I? Haha.
Gas leak detected.
Gas leak detected, of course. Let's see. Let's see what this thing says. He's not very friendly, is he?
Core temperature rising.
You know, if I had that double jump, I could get up there. Oh yeah, look there. Oh yeah, I know what I'm actually not supposed to be in here yet. I gotta go the other way. Cause I think you get the double jump in this level. Double jump, double jump. Now only if I could get back to the other area. Let's see. I'm an idiot. Let's see. Haha. I got his hand. I got his hand. You know what? I don't think we get double jump on this level. Double jump, double jump. Let's see.
Access granted.
Supposed to go. Oh, it undoes this
thing.
Yay. Let's see. What's that guy up there? Oh, there it is. Well, he's dead now. He is dead.
Demonic threat reduced by
25%. 25%. That means I got 75% more. Hey, I could do math. Yay, let's go back. Am I supposed to? Let's go this way. Nope. Alright. Let's get my shotgun out. Yeah, there we go. So how is everyone today? I hope everyone's doing fine. Hey! He was just standing there like a boss. Standing like a boss. Hope you guys enjoy these videos. I do. I love this game. Checkpoint reach usually means that I'm done with that wave. Oh, this is blue.
You devotion.
Hey.
Mars is the foundation to our success. If you.
Oh, shut up. Hey, I need to get that. Let's go up here. Oh! Those guys are awesome. Upgrade point. Yay, that's the wrong button. Let's see. Upgrade. What's? How do I swap? Oh. D. There we go. Oh, that needs a 3. Alright, I'm going to do this one. Advance order. It greatly improves reload time for micro missiles. Reduces ammo cost of micro missiles. Instantly activate your micro missile rack when it's ready to fire. I'm going to do that one. Because I don't know why. I need some more ammo. Ammo's good. Ammo's great.
Core temperature rising.
Ammo, yeah, 30, yay. I really hope my mic isn't working. That'd be awesome if it was. I think I finally got it to work. Let's see, where do I need to go? Whoa! I could punch you. Punch you in your face. Guys,
stay committed.
Stay committed. Ooh, what's this? Oh, another weapon. Yeah! Predator suit upgrades.
Remember, the Blind Council is always watching.
Shut up, dude. You talk too much.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
Sound's not working. Oh, maybe that's all it. Dude, I'm trying to kill that guy. Stop. Stop getting in my way. There we go. Hey, there's another guy. There we go. Oh, I got a weapon upgrade. I'm gonna wait for those. Let's see.
Core temperature rising.
Oh, yeah. Kicked him to the other side. That was badass. I blew him up. There's something else there. Yep, up there. I dove right on him.
Cute. Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Well, that means that was only my second one? Thought that was the third one. Alright. Let's go find it.
Let's go find it. Hey, what this guy has? Ah, the blue thingy, the blue one.
Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
Maybe I should make sure everything's off in the background before I play these games and record it. That would be nice, wouldn't it? Attair, you're a dummy. Alright, where am I going? I think I just fell all the way down.
Your devotion to the UAC.
Yay! Whoa! At 60 frames per second, this thing should be running smoothly. Let's see. Oh, I'm gonna jump down there. That's it, I know.
Killed him.
rates are going down. Don't know why.
Reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged.
Lockdown.
Turbine room doors now open.
This lonely guy. Oh, he's not lonely no more. He's dead. Yeah. Hey, wait. I got one more point. Oh, I need three on that one. Oh, I have to unlock. Actually, I got a predator thing. Let's see. Yeah, that's there we go. I like that. Sounds a little off. That's all right. We're almost done.
Warning. Core temperature reaching critical levels.
Looks like we're gonna have to kill. Stop running! Jesus! I want to kill you! There we go. You guys just stop moving, that'd be nice. Hey look, armor. A bit to kill. There we go. Some more people. Running after you. Maybe I'll use this bad boy. Mm-hmm. That's what you do. Oh, come on. These guys are just horrible. Is that? Yeah.
The core temperature is now stabilized.
It better be stabilizing. I would took all that out just to.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Oh boy. I'll have to kill this woman. Hey, another predator. Yay. There we go. Let's see.
Authorization. Olivia Pierce.
Oh, what's she doing?
Alpha 4. 0. 2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
She's crazy.
You could not have saved them anyway.
Stop the meltdown. Completed, yay!
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
Shut down the tower now is our next quest, guys. Alright. I didn't do too well on the challenges. No secrets at all. Two elite guards I killed, or no. I don't know what that is. Or the field drones. Yay! Well, you guys have a good day. Bye bye. See you in the next adventure.